Hello.
You're the worst. I just know. Saying.
Hello. Hello.
All I'm hearing is just a bunch of people say hello.
Yes.
And probably the...
Why don't you introduce us?
I don't want to introduce any of you. You're all the worst.
Okay, everybody, who's ready for some Tekken 4?
Yeah, so it turns out that...
Sony sucks.
Yeah, that...
No, this is Tekken Tag Tournament 2. What are you talking about?
Oh, yeah, we got Rory with us.
What?
I'm saying Tekken Tag Tournament 2.
Oh,
Thanks for tuning in to Twitch? I don't know.
Oh, man. Oh, hang on. Are we playing?
There we go. Yeah, you play. You press your controller.
Who am I gonna be?
Alright, so we literally just put this in.
Yes. Who's a favourite boy or girl?
Yeah, you need to turn that down.
Oh yeah, I should turn it down. No sound whatsoever. I mean, Ryu, I appeal to me. Blanka is my boy.
You mean Ryu?
Sure.
But I want to be Blanka.
So, let's really talk about it. We have Rory here.
These peanuts are good.
These salty peanuts.
Mm-hmm.
Random.
It's to compensate and to balance out the salt I feel within.
Yeah.
Well, you play a lot of dark
tell the guys. Oh, this is like Friendlies episode 4.
Yeah.
By the way.
Oh. It's delivery silly stuff. No, I'm gonna use this salt for not playing Tekken. But that's fine.
We'll give you
I'm okay with being known for not being a Street Fighter person. I don't mind if people get vendettas.
Look, it's actually a game that no one knows how to play this week.
That's true. I'm there like, is no overwhelming
advantage. I'm doing okay.
Unlike last week, where it was a game where no one knew how to play.
I think that was a thing. What is happening?
For those of you who can't see, because this is not a visual thing, Khalil's giving a solid thumbs up.
You spammer. You're a spammer.
I was pressing the A button the entire time.
You're the worst.
Hey, knockout.
I'm really good at this.
Oh, by the way, it's all of us. Who's here?
You're a little worse at introducing people.
I'm Grady's here. I'm Blanka.
Well, obviously, everyone can hear your voice. Anyone who paid attention last week.
Yeah?
Oh my god,
what
why?
Is that move? I'm Electric Boy.
Why?
It's such a good time.
That move's so dumb. It lasts forever.
What is it?
Alright, so the real star of the show today is Rory. So, what's going on with the Dark Souls stream?
Who's Rory?
What do you want to be called? Don't do this to me.
What? No. I'm just messing. I don't know what to talk about. Like, the Dark Souls stream. I don't know. I like playing the game.
Didn't you stream last night?
Yeah.
Yeah? How'd that go?
Yeah. I figured it was going to be like I'm not going to go to sleep until I finally beat this thing, and I won't say what it is because DLC came out and I don't want to spoil it.
Don't want to spoil it.
This episode's literally coming out in a week. If you haven't played a 2-hour DLC by now.
No, I'm still... But anyway, there is a boss in that DLC that sort of combines elements from two of my favourite bosses in the Souls series.
Yeah.
One from my most favourite and one from what I consider to be the most iconic, and that's all I'll say. And I rammed my head against that wall for about 90 minutes the night before.
Yeah.
And then thought I'd do some other stuff since the stream was getting a bit stale.
Yep.
Did some PvP, did some hide and seek,
yep.
Some good moments.
Hide and seek, how does one... I'm not very familiar with, like, streaming of any kind, so how does one play hide and seek in Dark Souls?
Basically, I'll explain that in a second, and but this boss thing, just to wrap that thread up, because I will go into, like, 7 tangents at a time and never finish saying anything.
Okay.
That's just what I do.
That's fine. That's good for a podcast type of dealie.
Yeah, it helps you wrap stuff up at the end, but it takes an hour to say anything. Anyway, so the first night of fighting that boss was an hour and a half of me trying, and then I did other stuff, and then last night I jumped on stream with the intention to only fight that boss and not stop streaming until I beat that boss. I could do whatever afterwards, but I said to myself and to the stream, no sleep till victory. This was like 11, like 11 p.m. And it took me 8 minutes.
8 minutes.
two attempts.
You said 10:45 p.m. I was there at 10:45 p.m. You did not start streaming. I even put in the chat of like,
"Where is this boy?"
Yep.
fine.
Oh man, it's almost like I'm not a professional streamer.
Yeah, I mean, like.
Nah, you have 14.
You're on the friendly podcast.
You have.
Well, it's Zangief.
You have 14 followers. You are officially.
Also, I live in Tasmania and don't have the highest speed internet possible, so there's always going to be stupid things like. Not to mention the PSN.
Yeah.
Like the other night when I went to stream, I had a scheduled time set up and was ready 10 minutes beforehand.
Yeah, I saw your Facebook.
And it was down for maintenance. And, yeah, we had to, like. I was trying to connect to Jade, and then he had to restart his PS4 as well, and it caused a lot of hiccups.
Yeah.
About an hour into that stream as well, it, like. Crashed out real bad. I had to restart a modem, and it's meh.
I like how you went off with Grady for just spamming stuff, and all you were doing was like low kick, low kick, low kick, low kick.
Yeah, because I'm trying to put in commands. I'm actually trying to do stuff. He wasn't.
Ah,
yeah.
So you weren't. You were just sitting there like low kick.
Yeah, because low kick. There we go. That's what it does.
So not to talk over the gameplay too much more, but I'll finish that.
Because that's the whole point.
I'm talking about stuff that's not related to what's on screen.
That's
though.
Fine,
I feel bad.
That's not. This isn't what it's for. It's to be idiots.
Oh, okay. Well, so you asked about the hide and seek thing.
Yeah, hide and seek.
I've seen other people do similar stuff, and basically, when you're invaded by someone and they're a red phantom, they can hit each other. So reds can hit other reds, and they can hit you as the host.
I hate red on red violence.
Yeah, it needs to stop. Like, there's already enough hate, man. Blood's got to stick together. Blood's got to stick together.
Yeah. To me, red and red violence. Not good.
I realise a long, wistful stare doesn't translate well into audio.
It doesn't
form.
At all.
I did stare at him longingly, but yeah.
I miss games with unlockable characters.
Oh, it does seem.
So with hide and seek, there's an item in the Souls games.
Yeah.
In Dark Souls 1 and 2 and 3 called the White Birch Branch or White Branch. Young White Branch, that's the one. Not with a U though. It's not Young White Branch like the rapper.
Yeah.
It's spelled correctly. it's got the dirtiest look. So yeah. you use Young White Branch and it turns you into a random prop from the area you're in.
Yeah.
So it could turn you into a gravestone, a crate, a chair, like a torch sconce. Depending on the area you're in, you get a different selection of things.
Yeah.
And, we were just kind of messing around with that. So as a streamer, I was finding people and I got them all to come in as reds and put their soapstones down so they can...
Yeah.
So I can summon them in as baddies. And then I just told them, like, run into the level somewhere and just hide.
Yeah.
And we had a little bit of a game of hide and seek going on with that. But then at the end, when the guy that won was telling us where he was, where he wasn't even using a branch, he was just curling up and like standing around and being amazed we weren't finding him.
Yeah.
A red invaded me, so like a random.
Yeah.
So it's me, three reds that I know, and a friend of mine who's also in the game. So it's five of us, and a random person comes in who's also hostile. So I just had the idea all of a sudden, like, oh! Everyone, just hide. So we all used the white branch and hid from this one invader who had no idea who anyone was.
That's great.
And I want to eventually do more organized stuff like that, like death runs and stuff that other tubers I've seen do.
Because
I think a lot of people with the Souls games, they focus too much on the negative stuff of like... Well, they focus too much on like, oh, it's hardcore and it's a difficult game and that's all it is. And no. It's why I think it's fun when you make it stupid.
You want a difficult game, play Monster Hunter.
Yeah.
Sit there, spending 50 fights learning the attack patterns, and then next thing you know, it just decides it doesn't want to follow them.
Yep. Exactly.
I throw you.
But anyway, that's the hide and seek thing. I'm not super good at Street Fighter, so I'm going to pay more attention.
Oh, I don't think any of us are. We literally...
All you can hear is...
Just press and random button and hope they do stuff.
That's all you hear. Also, Khalil and Grady are playing right now.
We don't care.
I'm
Ken.
Pardon? Yeah, what is the super? It's
a bar of superpowers.
Yeah, but how do I utilize said?
By putting in long-winded combos.
Oh, that's sick.
This game's like...
Oh, no, I've been stunned. I've done a stun.
This game's all about technical
lots of quarter circles
don't
and spinning the stick.
Quarter circles on an Xbox controller.
Yeah, it's so easy. It's...
Okay.
You're in
now. El Fuerte is the winner.
So, no one has literally won on the player two side. Team, where are you?
It's fine.
Because you won on player one. And then
it's about being friendly.
While you're playing Guile.
I don't want to be friendly.
Hardcore American ass kicker.
I don't want to be friendly. I hate you guys.
Oh.
Yes?
Vega.
Mm-hmm.
Vega.
I have no idea how to play him. He's one I've always wanted to learn how to play. But there was a Dark Souls 2 cosplay playthrough my friend Gary and I were doing where he was Balrog and I was Vega. So yeah. I figure I might as well play Vega in Street Fighter if I'm parodying him in Dark Souls all the time.
Yeah.
Alright. I can block. I block efficiently. I don't block great.
Also, in the spirit of Halloween and wearing masks. Oh, yeah, I'm still salty about that delivery.
You also lost your little slashy glove, your Wolverine claw.
Yeah, that's something like I know it's a mechanic of his, and I always accidentally do stuff with it.
I assume that does more damage.
But you can sort of zone people with that sort of stuff, I guess.
Yeah. Well, yeah, because
I don't really understand like how to how to do stuff.
Yeah,
because I'm a Tekken kid through and through, so yeah. With Street Fighter, I'm very out of my comfort zone.
Yeah, I guess it's funny when you're playing the game, it's hard to think of things to talk about.
Yeah.
Than it is to like, just play and...
No, it's fine. Talk. You obviously don't play much Smash.
No, I'm awful at Smash.
Well, when I'm playing a game I'm not particularly good at, or I'm playing one I am good at, but it's a tough spot.
Yeah.
And it definitely is hard to do.
Oh,
like, live commentary is...
You bastard.
Get styled on.
Get styled.
As I cough to death because I can't breathe. Of all the things I'm bad at doing, breathing is one of them.
I mean, you know, that's only one of the essentials.
Yeah, you don't really need to have breath.
It's not a skill you have to know.
Low punch. Low punch.
Low punch.
That. Sonic. Mask off. What the heck? Sonic Boom.
Sonic
Boom.
I'm gonna just shit games. Everyone that knows how to play Vega that's watching this.
No one's. Let's be honest. No one's watching this.
That knows how to play Vega.
Or just like.
That is a very niche market.
Except for the one.
Watching us and play Vega.
Except for the one guy, like
what
now?
One guy in Timbuktu.
Yeah, who's gonna find me and hunt me down and be like, "Bruh, I know why you play Tekken because you're bad at Vega." And I'll say that to me when I'm playing as Yoshimitsu, boy. Boy?
And he said it to you as you're playing Yoshimitsu.
What you know about them Lakers, boy?
I know nothing about any of it.
I know about Lakers.
Bodied.
Except it was literally just me jumping and punching. Like,
that's how you win.
I'm not...
That's clearly how you win.
It's not skill.
Yeah, I think I won.
It's like all the invasions I won last night. Wait, what? Yeah, last night when I was kind of running around getting items for stuff and... And the night before, most of those invasions against randoms, I won by pressing R1 efficiently.
Yeah.
Like, just doing a normal attack.
My car.
It wasn't even...
Your car.
Like, it wasn't even good zoning or anything. It was just, oh, I know when someone tries to get parry happy and stuff like that, and mostly just, I'm just going to press R1 real good.
Mm. Well, so, let's talk about what we do know about this game.
Hmm.
Silence. There we go. Perfect.
Zangief, best character.
Zangief.
I mean, yeah, I
know very closely by E Honda.
I know the character roster because their designs are really iconic. But in terms of like in-depth gameplay stuff, I'm not the right person.
Thing?
El Fuerte.
I don't know who the hell that is.
It's clearly Oscar Gutierrez under that mask.
clearly, it's
nice.
I'm all about the Dalsim.
Yeah.
And Blanka. They're my two favourites.
I think in that case I'll try Abel.
Mainly because of Blanka's... Blanka, not Blanka. Jeez.
Blanka.
I love Blanka.
His story. That he was, like, got lost in the rainforest and raised by electric eels. That's how he got his powers.
Hmm.
That's awesome.
Good stuff.
Oh, hello.
Yes.
You fought the rest. Now try the best.
I like how you said that's so dumb and then you just come out as
Rufus. Yeah, I see the belly jiggle physics.
So, I'm Abel. Well, Rory is Abel. And Khalil is Rufus. Ready, willing, and Abel.
Oh, it's a bad joke. But also, it's the only joke been made so far, so good job.
Oh, never underestimate me with bad puns, man. That's my jam.
Oh, we had a roommate before Khalil moved in. Named George.
He
was the best at puns.
Like, would you pronounce it George or Jorge?
Well, he was German, so George.
So Jorge.
Sure, Jorge.
Like you pronounce it Herman.
Yeah.
Jorge Posada.
Jorge the Herman. That's how it works.
Jorge the Herman. It's a soft G.
He's soft, yeah.
Soft G. It's a soft year.
It's soft
year.
I'm
just admiring my belly jiggle physics.
Well, yeah, finally.
Your belly jiggle.
See,
yeah.
This, I will say this.
Look at that jiggle.
Street Fighter is a very progressive game because finally, jiggle physics for men.
Finally, a game for me.
I mean, Mount Your Friends is a good close second.
Oh. That's another game they would play on here. Mount Your Friends.
Why the hell are you taking my biscuits, boy?
I'll buy one for you.
Nah, you're dead to me now.
Okay. You should have several times.
Is block a button? What did you just do?
I don't know.
You started glowing, and I'm just like, that's not fair, I don't have to do anything.
What's the point? No one knows how to do anything.
He is spherical. His body,
I'm just kind of working stuff
spherical.
Out. Like, that was a double quarter circle back and left trigger, so...
Yeah, but you don't have to do that stuff. I don't.
No, I'm just, like, trying. Like, I'm just
I
wonder...
You know how to do a quarter circle.
Shush.
I don't.
Oh. It's true.
The microphone is sensitive, boys.
Yup.
Kick, kick, punch, punch.
Alrighty, wait...
I'll play if you like.
Yep.
Yes. Well, I mean, winner plays on, but I'll take it.
Oh, wait, yeah, no, then I should try...
You try beating Chris Boy.
So, you beat
all of us, you're champion.
Wait, what? No, I haven't. Surely I only...
I beat all of us.
You beat all of us.
Wait, I don't think you beat you, Grady.
No.
I'll go against
it. I used Vega against Chris, and I used Abel against Khalil
I haven't been spanked by you yet.
Yeah. Get in.
I'm gonna get spanked by you.
Get in here and then I'll pass it. Because then I have to pass the controller on either way.
Torch. Yeah.
This is brought to you by Solo Extreme Lemon.
Is it? Is that an official sponsor?
Big Low Tang Sugar.
Wait,
Big Tang Low Sugar.
I'm playing Zangief. He crush skulls between thighs like spatter legs.
So this game brought to you by Tencent Refund at SA/NT Collection Depot in state. Territory of purchase. Please recycle. And then a series of arrows in a triangle formation, and then the numbers...
Yeah, I can get where the please recycle comes from. Look at Street Fighter 5.
The numbers...
Oh.
The number...
Well,
number of the
so
week is 716571. Enter that at the checkout for your 10% discount code off nothing.
It's like one.
And cover the mini scarves.
You can't get tattoos.
I'm big and heavy. I keep you.
So
do,
when did
I
you leave Mordor?
Who, me?
No.
Oh man, like, Gandalf and me had this weird, sweet fight.
I do the spin.
And he was like really honourable. He wanted to
1v1
me.
I do the spin.
He was actually greedy and wanted the experience for himself, so... I don't know.
I am Zangief the Brown.
Damn it. Oh, the kick, that's a nice...
I do the spin.
It's been
I am the Red Cyclone.
One day we
Monster Hunter expansion pack got announced last night.
Ah, cool.
If you wanted more content in a game that has a ridiculous amount of content.
Yeah. Come near me, fool. Cyclone.
No!
Why is the hitbox down?
Also don't know what
you
I'm doing.
You were ducking underneath?
No,
I cyclone.
He stood up and me.
I kick. I chop.
Is block a different button? Or
guys, just hold back.
Yeah. I was doing that, and I'm like, it doesn't seem like it's doing anything.
You've got to do it. It's a lot more precise than other games. You've got to hold diagonal for lows, just straight back for mediums, and ups for highs.
Ooh,
and highs and overheads.
That's kind of what you have to do for most other
S-beam.
Games.
Except in Tekken, it's
S-beam.
Not that.
In Tekken, it's not that. It's not that in Mortal Kombat. It's not that in Injustice. It's
in
left.
Tekken, you get
in Tekken, there's just mid and high grab is one. And then mid and high block is combined with just back. And then the low block is down.
Injustice and Mortal Kombat is just hold left trigger.
It's over.
And then block, and then you just angle it how you want it.
Alright.
I'll play him.
I got stomped on.
I'm in. Yeah. Oh. You see what I mean? Let's go.
Why are you speaking like that? Speak like a normal person.
Because I was being Zangief.
No, you're not.
Now I can go back to eating nuts.
Was that meant to be Russian?
No. Is Eastern European somewhere?
Yes,
non-descript Eastern European.
Exactly.
Romania, maybe Bulgaria.
Potentially.
Bulgomania.
I will not do a Honda's
brother.
Accent. That seems offensive. Apparently, I'm.
Oh, you're salty.
Nuts. Salty Studios. We should extend the Salty Studios brand. Salt nuts. Gamer nuts.
No, stop talking.
Okay.
Yep. No, I think it's a good idea.
You guys are the worst.
I think it's a bad idea.
We already have mugs.
We have mugs.
Sodium.
Sodium studios. Sodium factories.
Where's my sick teleporting ability?
Start selling sachets of salt. And whoa! People can order them in bulk and throw them at each other at gaming events.
Is there many feasts?
Like at YCS, when all the judges knew that guy that was in the tourney, and they all came over and emptied all those salt sachets on him, and I got a photo of the table with like 50 empty salt sachets and just salt everywhere. Because one of the head judges was actually playing in the tourney, so all the other judges knew him, and... Yep.
And you have to, like...
Yeah. I thought that was good. That was the same day Nambiri showed up in a dashiki.
Don't hurt me.
Yeah, oh, so close.
So close.
He is on a grass, according to his old cover photo.
The two pauper children run.
Are there taunts in this game? That'll be the best.
Oh, look at that high kick. Oh, yeah. Beat out by low kick.
Oh, yeah, the taunt is you press the start button.
No, it's not. You do the trolls.
No, I don't.
That's a
pretty wild accusation. I'd appreciate if two go back.
I refuse. We will settle this in Tekken next time.
I'll settle this in Mortal Kombat.
Oh, yeah, we should play that next. I forgot who I was for a hot second.
Whew.
Did I? Oh, we ended the win. I apologize, friend.
Look, player two is actually winning games now.
It's because Rory gave me all of his spirit when I destroyed him.
Yeah, I put my hands up. Spirit bomb.
For Detroit. I love this city.
For Detroit.
Does anyone remember that song?
Yep. Nope.
Missing out.
Yep.
It's one of those nondescript club songs that you can't describe unless you mention like the one lyric or the video.
Right. What's the nondescript? No, I'm just kidding.
Dude in Fembot Factory. Wait, no. Not in Fembot Factory. Dude on Mass Production Line, who is a robot, is given series of lap dances and then proceeds to try to escape and has a full-on existential crisis, realizing that he is one of many.
See, the only thing I can think of there is the song from the 90s, like, push me, and then just that one.
It's all the it's all from that same batch of stuff.
Whoa.
More men die of prostate cancer than women die of breast cancer. Stop gendering illnesses. Women don't have prostates, you muppet.
Okay. Where did that come from?
Toilet. Back of toilet doors can provide such quality banter.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Well, that's my part. That's all I've got to say.
I'm trying to think. What have I read on the back of the toilet
door? Sliding into your DMs.
Do I even want to know what you've read on the back of a toilet door?
No, read, not written. I don't write on the back of them because I get in trouble. I'm not that guy. I'm not enough of a rebel. I did see someone carving at the Oak. They said, smoke shard, go hard.
Some people are just so keen.
Oh, it's fire.
Unless they rhymed it.
Stop it.
You know, good job with the rhyme.
The stretch is so dull.
I had a great time with this.
It's yoga.
Yoga, this is legit 100%. If you do yoga, you get these powers.
Mm-hmm.
Also, look at the skulls on his chest. They're a little...
Are they skulls?
Yeah.
Oh my lord, I swear.
They are tiny. They are baby skulls. They are tiny.
They're the skulls of something.
It's gonna... Jesus!
Do the stretches.
Stop it!
I mean, Chun-Li never skips leg day, don't mess with her.
whoa.
Chun-Li is leg day.
This is squeaking a lot.
What the hell is this?
Shadow counter.
Ah, oh, man, that's so close. Also, where are we fighting? In some sort of Hadron Collider. It's a great place to hold a fighting championship.
Wait, no, there's a person there. They're trying to revive someone.
Nice.
Maybe you.
Me, I'm not dead.
Whoa!
No, that's not what I meant!
That's fighting words!
Wow! You have taken so much of my life off. Get back to the stretchies.
I'm just dying of sickness over here.
That's fine. I understand and forgive you.
Sorry.
No, it's fine.
Wait. Me leaning over is not going to change anything. I've used the same controller as everyone, and I mean,
yeah.
Yeah, I'm doing my best not to cough on the.
My
thing.
Grade was good right there, guys. Got some quality A's. Only A's I've ever gotten in my life.
Yeah, the A's.
Only A's I've ever gotten in my life.
Sorry, man. That sounded like a bad time.
Tom goes bright green. So then we played everyone in this game that we have unlocked.
Do we have to unlock characters?
Yeah, probably in some really dumb way.
Yeah,
like
beat arcade mode once.
Oh, you're both
Sagat. Twice.
Where's Sagat from?
Yeah, like Seth and all that stuff. Yeah, absolutely. That's exactly the Seth I mean.
Yeah.
These men of words. No words at all.
Sagat doesn't need words.
Action, not words.
No, they're men of words.
Men of letters.
Say anything.
Exactly. Because you say more by saying less. Well, wow, fire. That was a very quick round.
That was 9 seconds, apparently.
That was...
seconds.
That was great.
We don't know how to play this game. It's whoever can...
We don't.
It's whoever can mash the buttons faster. Look at that.
Or at least find a flip combo.
What the hell was that? I was just doing backflips and I have no idea. I will never know. You say that, but then you just did that.
That is
what it is. It's from this game. What? No, stop. Low punch. Hype kick. Counter hit.
Welcome to Friendlies Podcast, where a bunch of us just grunt in front of a game.
It's not a podcast, you know.
Yep.
I just assume it's a... What is it then? Just a...
We're not intelligent enough to host conversation in that manner.
So is it a Saturday?
It's a bunch of idiots.
Well, it's a Friday.
It's a Friday.
You just said Saturday.
Yeah, it's a Saturday video. Like we launch on Saturdays, don't we?
What's this weed business?
I was about to say it's Saturday somewhere, but no.
It's not.
We're ahead of the curve.
We're ahead, yeah.
Ah, the overheads. Everyone watches this and all they can hear is me being mean.
I always tell Gary and Ushin the same thing. I'm just like, dude, it's okay. I'm ahead of you in time. If there's anything you want to know, just hit me up.
Oh, you could have hit
by I saw this one.
Irish Powerball results, like where that missing plane went. Whew. Bro, I got you covered.
I
Election results, prime material. I'll know a few hours before then.
I remember someone. Oh,
you punched the controller so hard.
So just press the little button. But
you dunked it.
One person tweeted years ago, some American said, "Oh my god, I just learned that like China's 12 hours ahead of us or something. Why didn't you warn us about 9/11? I'm like, oh, yes.
Mm-hmm.
That's how time zones work.
It's because China's got the Huns to worry about, you idiot.
Yeah, they keep too busy keeping the rabbits out.
They've got to manage the wall. There's the Huns.
Is that still going?
Mm.
I don't know. It's like an encampment of people just like, we'll invade one day.
Time zones, man. I don't know. It might have ended thousands of years ago, that's all I know. Also, I love seeing from messages from people of like this year. Oh, well, at New Year's. Oh, happy birthday, Earth.
Yeah.
Being like 2015 years old.
That's beautiful. Who haven't we...
Or saying happy birthday, America, saying the same thing.
Yeah. Who haven't we played as yet? We've played as everyone.
Has anyone played as Ryu yet?
I played as Ryu when we started.
Yeah.
I play as Ken.
I don't think anyone's played Viper, have they?
Yeah, I played Viper.
Yeah, you played Viper.
Okay. Yeah, I guess
we played everyone we've unlocked.
And how do I...
Sagat was the last one.
Which is all 16 people.
Oh. Damn it, random.
Quick math. I too...
Oh, hang on. You got to reconnect again. Just don't bump the back battery pack.
Yep.
And you'll be good, fam.
I just got to stop being such a ball of rage.
You just got to stop being so emotional.
Oh my god, I'm just like, did it again.
Should be fine. Yeah. Yeah, just be careful.
I'm just coughing. I'm just dying.
Tornado.
He's killed. Oh my god.
Jump. Oh, wow, what was that?
So, my wife's been at home playing Skyrim all day, like the remaster.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
So good.
So they.
You know, there's new water in that game? New water! Yeah. Sorry, I'm really pessimistic. I love Skyrim.
That's the thing.
I thought that was funny in the trailer when they said new water.
I swear there's new voice actors. Maybe they got one, so they have four now instead of three.
Yeah.
Or that, yeah, they get like one person for each for the extra races. Like, I remember the days of Oblivion where it was just like.
Oh, yeah, every.
Three voices.
All the Argonians had the same voice. And
all the Nords and Orcs had the same voice.
Like, to me, I get really weirded out when I hear an Argonian without that voice.
Yeah.
Because they're my people, man.
It's just like, hello there. I'm an Argonian.
Someone calls me a boot, I skin them alive. You can't say that word.
I'm always a dark elf.
Red guard all the way, boys.
Nah, Khajiit are really overpowered in Skyrim. It's great.
They are, because you get the claws, you got heavy armor, and yeah, just.
Oh, I like stealth Khajiit unarmed.
Or you just go with anything, and then you just like, oh, I do 15 damage, like straight up to start of the end. That is more than the health of every other enemy at the start of the game. So it's weak.
Well, except for dragons.
I'm so used to I'm not even going to go into it.
He's chop.
Spoiled by 3D fighters.
He's chop.
This is 3D. What are you talking about? Look at the graphics. They're totally.
I can't sprint at him from a distance and tackle him.
I know.
Or sidestep.
Oh yeah, I played an old team game a while ago.
So all my zoning is like weird. Oh my.
I always play as King in Tekken.
Yep.
Do you know any of King's
combos?
No, I just liked it.
I'm going to go try and find a copy of Tekken on the Xbox.
Just in case?
Well, the PS3 won't let us do anything because of its weird settings.
I'm pretty sure.
The Wolfos wins.
I really wanted to play some Soul Calibur 4 with Darth Vader.
That'd be cool. Yeah.
Rando. E Hondo.
XD.
E Honda's good, actually. He's a good unit.
What? What's this?
The Chun Li.
This isn't Mario. had I dunk?
Down B.
Nah, forward A.
Now, up smash kill. I need to find that post, actually, when I'm not fighting. The, however many foxes versus the sun. Like, a little scientific breakdown.
Yeah.
I might read that out if I find it.
Do it, man. Also, everyone gets the really weird shadow counter thing.
I guess so.
Focus attack.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, the overheads.
Thighs of steel, buns of steel.
Chun-Li's just a steel human.
Yep.
Forget Superman.
Kyo!
Woo! Fists of Fury.
You know my bro, Ladybeard?
Ladybeard? Whoa.
That was deadly.
Smashy.
Smashy.
Yeah, eyebrow raising doesn't work on audio either.
No, me. Yeah. Well, Maxwell's always on about getting face cam.
No.
I'm not interested in face cam myself.
But what if.
I mean, I'm not fast, but I'm just like meh.
The only eyebrow that works audio wise is the people's eyebrow.
You can just hear it. You can hear the crowd pop.
You can just hear the rocks just.
The granite. No!
I wonder how many sets of eyebrow raises he does. Every day, his muscles in check.
Oh yeah, you gotta do lunges,
squats.
Yeah, no,
he keeps him in tandem with his chest pecs moving.
Yeah.
Eyebrow raises, or...
or in opposite, so like...
Once again,
that one pec.
So close.
So left one, right one,
yeah.
My wife has mad eyebrow game.
Face has mad eyebrow game. That's not even...
That's just
not even an insult.
Yeah.
I don't have any eyebrow game.
I bet you smell nice.
Yeah, you would smell nice.
Neutral air.
Oh, wow.
Big smash attack.
Things.
Doing the headbutts.
That was really...
Okay, I can't do Kemi. I can't. Oh my god.
You're just gonna stick with the focus attack the entire time.
Fuck.
I don't know how to counter that because I don't understand.
Overhead.
That's a good counter.
Overhead.
I don't understand because you can't Ukemi or side roll or anything. So I'm just like I'm literally a Tekken player in a Street Fighter game. It's confusing. Look, I respect Street Fighter, but I'm not good at it.
I respect Forza, but I'm not good at it.
I don't play racing games. I'm atrocious at all games, really.
It was good though when Rye and I were at. When Rye and I were at SmashCon a few years ago,
yeah.
We got to play Street Fighter Cross Tekken. Like the day it came out at the convention.
Yeah.
And he's a Street Fighter person, I'm a Tekken person, so we actually got to have some matchups in there.
Oh, cool.
And I got rolled really bad because it's still Street Fighter, but like at least I could be Yoshimitsu and be a little bit familiar.
Is that who you play?
Yeah, I main Yoshi.
Yoshimitsu.
Always have.
I wonder what ever happened to Street Fighter Cross Tekken.
Oh, Tekken Cross Street Fighter?
Yeah, that one.
It's still in development apparently, but obviously they're not going to promote it while Tekken 7 is about to come out.
Yeah.
I can understand from a business standpoint while they're not talking about it.
That's Fleshy Zenyatta right there.
Yep. Fleshyatta.
Fleshyatta.
You heard it here first at this terrible show.
Heard it here first.
Zenyatta, best unit.
So it's Zenyatta versus Zarya here. No. Wait, no, it's Zarya and D.Va combined.
Nah, that's May.
Oh, yeah, true.
Straight up May.
Smashy with thighs. And, like, blue. Yeah. Yep, so it's Zenyatta versus Mei here.
Mei pre-science.
This is Overwatch post-patch. You're seeing it here first. Yes, trying to unreleased build.
This is the new weekly brawl.
This is Overwatch Flash.
It's on the PTR.
It's Overwatch Turbo. Third Strike. Get it right.
Alpha Edition.
Yeah.
You only get the Alpha Edition.
Overhead.
You broke it.
He laughed so hard, bastard. I'll fix it.
The controller broke because I laughed.
You laughed so hard you broke the controller.
That thing's like really sensitive.
Oh,
like,
yeah,
the
man.
Back of it falls off really
easily. It's
about
as sensitive as my ego. It's not good.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry to hear that.
It's fine.
Oh.
That was a throw. It was
a good dance.
There's one tourist in the background just flipping his absolute nut.
Oh, yeah.
And there's that guy there in the grey singlet just blowing popcorn. Not popcorn, blowing bubble gum.
Blowing popcorn.
Nothing like a good popcorn blow.
Hashtag blowing popcorn.
Blowing popcorn. That's my stream's name now. I'm stealing it.
Do it, man. It's fine.
Blowing popcorn. Or pop and bubblegum. I don't know. Pop and bubblegum. That makes too much sense.
That's what I think I was going for.
So what about salted bubblegum?
Like salted caramel?
Can you imagine how awful that might be? It probably is a thing that exists.
What is?
Salted bubblegum.
Like salted caramel bubblegum, I'd go.
Sea salt ice cream, bro.
Yeah, that'd
be good.
Speaking of sea salt ice cream, PS4 remaster.
Yeah.
Whoa.
But I already owned it on PSC, so I probably won't bother. I'll get 2.8 though. What a great name.
I spit hot fire.
Rap so hot, I spit yoga fire.
Whoa.
Epic rap battles, you were a good thing in high school.
Do they still exist?
Yeah. They released one today. It was on the current American election.
Topical,
yeah.
Did you see the video I shared the other day on Facebook? It was Trump and Clinton with Anchorman and that, like...
Yeah!
When he calls her a smelly pirate hooker and all that stuff, and they're having the argument... You have bad hair, like that whole thing. I'm a man.
My favourite warm-ups to do, like vocal warm-ups when like singing and stuff, one of my favourite like diction ones is the human torch was denied a bank loan.
Yeah, the human torch was denied a bank loan. I love that so much. There's actually a streamer friends with Peeve in that called Eat My Diction, and I think that's such a funny name.
That's great. Does he just like take how to speak lessons? That'd be like on Twitch. That'd be great.
I would love that. Like, cause he's a soul streamer, I think.
Okay.
So it'd be good if he did the combination of the two. The trade.
There's block games.
Julie wins. Whoa! She should have kicked that guy in the bicycle. That's not on.
Kick that guy in the bicycle.
Yeah, it's on right in his bicycle.
Oh.
Grady, you can't. In the bicycle. This is PG Street, you can't say bicycle.
Okay, I apologize.
Yeah, fuck that.
Okay. Win ratio 66.6%, and the other one is 33.33%.
So who's winning this other 0.01?
Me.
Khalil wins 0.01% of the time.
I was either going to go for a thumbs up or the...
Oh, you're
going
to play that, aren't you?
Or the okay. I just went random.
Oh,
okay.
That's it. Come on,
bitch.
Oh, the
Rufus. Rufus. XD random. I never really left Eve Unite.
Yeah,
XD.
You just slowly...
Slowly let my
wait,
account...
Wait, what does Rights do? Does it do anything?
Well, do it and find out. You're the one with the controller. We should have been saying who's having the controller the whole time, or is that fine?
Good exercises for your thumb. Yeah, it's probably...
Right now, Rory and Khalil have the controllers.
Yeah, I'm Guile.
Does nothing.
The Tekken guy is playing Guile, so this...
I think that might be, like, your taunt. If anybody watches, like, any Street Fighter, actual Street Fighter players, like...
Oh,
this.
I want to get my friend Oshin to watch this and just judge me so
hard. They're going to be so tilted, and we're going to get so many dislikes.
Because, I mean, him and Gary watch Evo every year, and like they're really big into Street Fighter, especially Oshin. Soul Calibur is more Gary's game, and then with me, it's Tekken, so all three of us have this really weird thing.
You've got,
like
the market of, like, main... It's one person in Mortal Kombat.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, yeah.
Quadruple.
We're all pretty even in Mortal Kombat. The only thing is they both live in Ireland, so latency is always an issue for me connecting to them. Or vice versa, that they both get bad latency, so I prefer to be the one with the bad latency.
Yeah.
So it's not two people with it, but it makes playing stuff a bit tough sometimes. Not to mention the time zone difference. It's like 10 hours.
Yeah.
11 hours normally, but daylight savings is a thing.
It is. Oh, yeah, I know. I have a friend who I talk with regularly in the UK, so the time difference alters. It's like changes 2 hours either way.
Time costs this out, yeah. I'm surprised I won that first round. And that was
hard. Yeah,
I'm barely aware of what I'm doing. Like, I'm...
So you're holding a conversation as well, so, yeah.
Yeah, like I'm focusing on the conversation more than the game because I don't understand what I'm doing in the game anyway. So...
Hey, it's working for you. You're playing as Guile, right?
I mean, I suppose.
It's very...
You could call it that.
I want to know that Scottish guy in the background with the, like, apron.
Yeah, I was trying to call him before. I was trying to collect his insurance information.
Like, what is that? And why do I want to wear it for
also,
Christmas?
Why are they making him hold that barrel there? Are
oh
they?
My God.
Are they Max? Is that you on the stairs with a crate last night? Is that Max making you hold that?
Is he in the middle of loading it and this fight breaks out?
Yeah,
why
exactly.
Why did someone choose to...
Yeah, what's the lore behind this? What, like, what's this brewery? Like, what's the stuff they sell? What's...
Why did M. Bison choose to pay everyone and fly them all out to here to fight?
Yeah, how much income did they... How much tax did they pay this year? Did they dodge their taxes? Is this Secret Chatterloo Company and that, like, they sell cider as well? Or is that beer or cider? I don't know.
I think
it's
a
distillery.
I think it's a whiskey.
Yeah,
scotch.
Whiskey. Yeah.
It'd be scotch, because scotch is...
There we go.
It could just be actual whiskey.
See? Mystery's unraveled. We're getting the lore here.
Then, like, another corner of, like, the niche internet was like, this is totally not the Street Fighter lore, you scrubs. Educate yourselves before.
What are you talking about? Heihachi Mishima started the King of Iron Fist tournament.
I don't want to play this again.
I'll just go through the Tekken lore and say it's Street Fighter.
You swap the names up, so it's like...
No. I will tilt everyone really hard.
Change the first name.
I'll insist that this is Bruce.
Oh yeah, this is Bruce.
It's Bruce Sagat.
Yeah.
No, it's just Bruce.
Oh, sorry.
He does kickboxing.
Yeah.
He's from the hood.
He looks... Yep.
There's this weird little bomb that's been present in, like, lots of games.
Hey, special move master.
Can you just not?
It's the classic fireball.
Yeah,
it's the classic.
I'm Mario.
Where's the cape?
Yeah.
He took it off. Oh, yeah, it's big enough.
Oh, wow.
Jump, fast, fall, neutral air. Mario, when did you become a giant dude with a scar?
It's Bruce. Can't even hold a straight face. I'm not cut out for deadpan comedy because I crack myself up.
At least you're honest with yourself.
I get told off for laughing at myself.
Yeah, but you're a dad.
I then make.
Oh my word! What was that?
Whoa. I just
want
to press buttons. That's all I'm doing.
What was that? You were just like, zoom, zoom, zoom!
I pressed buttons and I just jumped through you. I'm like, oh, thank
you. Stop, buddy.
Dab on.
Once again, I'm just dying.
It's okay.
That was a good dab.
Whoa, okay.
Like, into the cough. Good transition. I just hope my immune system holds out.
Because
if I get sick tomorrow... I'm going out, Halloween party. Obviously, I don't drink anymore, but one of my favorite bands is playing tomorrow night, and it'll be good for
me. I don't know why I tried to do that.
So what do you guys ask for Halloween? No, we can't get a cigarette.
Well, I was going to go as Jimmy Havoc.
Yeah.
But...
TNT.
Freight delivery.
TNT Freight Company suck.
The thoughts and opinions of Khalil do not represent my own.
No, sue me.
Do not reflect me. Do not reflect the Sophie Studio.
Although I am a little salty about it, but...
Yeah, it says the 375 grams of salted peanuts that's sitting in front of us right now.
Mm-hmm. Hey man, that was because with Tekken I'll never get salty, so that's the closest anyone's getting to get the salt out of me, man. Never gonna happen.
I can beat you.
No. Fight me right now in Tekken. Oh wait, we can't, because Sony doesn't let us record. Sorry,
Sony
microphone
set
out. That was salt. There's your salt. That's never happening again. Once in a blue moon. It's the rare Rory salt.
Love the Rory salt.
The RRS.
Khalil can confirm the Rory salt is a rare artifact. Similar to drunk Rory. Except now that's not even a thing, but it was before it was a rare artifact.
It was a unicorn.
Yeah. Don't kill the unicorn.
Only saw it a couple times.
Meh.
And when you did, the photos you took were really blurry.
Like once. That's how rare of a unicorn that was.
And then we got asked on the way home
if
we wanted some goon from some guys that said they were from space.
You take that.
Yeah, they leaned out of a silver car with a silver goon bag and said, "Do you want some space goon? We just came back from the moon." And I was like, "You guys are insane."
They sound like fun people.
They said that.
No, they definitely said that. I took a photo of the guy, and I remember him saying exactly that.
I have a photo of the guy.
Yeah, I got a photo as well.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
I don't remember. All I know is that, like, I'm pretty sure you or
I even said, like, you just rhymed goon with moon. I think you're my favourite person. Even though I hate goon.
Can I just get close to
you?
You guys
can drink it.
No. I don't like... No way. I've already done that to myself in the past, man.
What was that?
January or something.
It was like the anniversary of the space bag.
Spamming for the win.
I remember, because you guys kept calling it the space bag. I'm like, guys, it's just a bag. It's a goon bag.
Okay, Goody. Damn it.
Body.
Oh.
Well, this will be the last one, then we'll wrap up.
Okay.
Alrighty.
This was actually quite fun.
I have no idea what anyone's... ABC. Easy as one, two, three.
That's on my phone.
I hate you all.
That was one of the best $8 I ever spent. It was like the essential Michael Jackson, and it was like 40 songs on iTunes for like $8.
Yeah.
I'll show you the essential. I don't know where that was going, but I will show you the essential.
Okay. I don't doubt it.
Pitch black jungle.
Oh.
We are fighting in pitch black jungle right now.
After this fight, remind me to grab my phone and I'll look for that fox thing.
Nice.
You're a fox.
No, you fought the rest. Now try the best. His cheeks are rosy. Is this just Santa?
Yes.
Whoa!
Yeah, Rufus
Whoa.
Is actually Santa.
Yeah, she has fire and a lightning.
Whoa, you got fire in my lightning.
You got lightning in my fire.
Like Rory
Nyland and Nyland of New Zealand on Instagram.
No.
Nihilism,
yeah, I need. I forgot. It's October and it's like the end of it, and I haven't changed any of my online handles to spooky versions of my name because I do that every. Well, it's
what's
basically
the spooky
like
you can go with your name.
last year I did Rory the End is Nylander.
It's good. Actually.
Even though it's Nylander technically, but I was just like, it's close enough. Because there's a guy I follow, Steve Yerko, that's got his name set to Dia de los Yerkos.
Yep.
Which is like Dia de los Muertos, like Day of the Dead. It's just on Twitter, artists have been doing that for a few years now. Like if you're an illustrator on Twitter, typically that's what they do.
Yeah.
They make like a spooky version of their name and change their avatar to something spooky, but I haven't done it this month.
Oh.
At all. Oh, not this year, sorry.
Oh no, I've been stunned.
And I can't even hit you because I'm jumping over you. Doing everything.
I love my belly.
I'm doing everything but hurting you.
Oh, I'm so, so little help. Ah, man. Oh, well.
Give us
a little ditty. Is it even in tune?
No.
Just play us a tune.
It's out of tune.
Play
plus
us a tune.
My ukulele.
Oh, just one more. Oh.
Did I win the first one?
Yeah.
Play us out. This is the last
round. I don't know how to play a ukulele.
I don't know, just strum.
Well, if someone takes over, I can play ukulele.
It's out of tune,
but it'll still sound somewhat, you know. I'll make notes.
Or you can play me a eulogy when you win.
A eulogy?
Or requiem, sorry.
Don't go that far, buddy. I'm not gonna
a requiem.
Bash your
my
head
bad.
In with the controller. I'll play you a reprise.
I mean, it'll be either a reprise or a requiem at this point.
Oh god, man. Okay.
Play yourself a requiem.
Play myself a requiem.
Well, we're wrapping this up, so.
Wait for.
Are we playing the requiem? Are we closing out on the requiem?
Yep.
Oh yeah. Oh, that's sad tune. It's wonderful.
It sounds so wrong.
Yeah. You know what?
Stop. You guys.
See you later, everyone.
Bye.